three-dimensional optical illusion that we perceive as three-dimensional art in a two-dimensional surface or canvas. There's a lot of diagonal lines. That's from a geometric standpoint. That's like the geometric architecture of art formation. There's these diagonal lines and these, you know. It's fascinating. They have these. Because we have up, down, left, right, front, back on the three-dimensional plane. But on a two-dimensional surface, we don't have up, down.